the recent patches for Repentance changed how some of the quote-unquote shot multiplier items work with each other. This video will explain how all of them stack and synergize now. 2020 applies a times 0.75 multiplier to Isaac's damage stat in exchange for firing an additional tier in each shot. Getting multiple instances of the item will not decrease Isaac's damage stat any further, but still add one more tier each time. The inner eye applies a times 0.51 multiplier to your tiers fired per second, but it adds two additional tiers in each shot. Getting multiple inner eyes does not decrease your fire rate any further, but each additional one will only add one tier instead of two. The mutant spider grants three additional tiers per shot in exchange for a times 0.42 multiplier on Isaac's fire rate. Getting multiple instances of the spider will not decrease your fire rate any further, but each extra one will only add two tiers instead of three. The whiz causes Isaac to fire an additional tier each shot without any negative multipliers. However, tiers will be fired diagonally in front of Isaac instead of straight forward. Each additional instance of the item will add one extra tier on each shot that is aligned between the two initial tiers. The arc will always stay the same that way. The maximum amount of tiers that you can shoot at a time is 16. It does not matter how many of those items you have and how you combine them, 16 is the cap. Getting 2020 on top of Mutant Spider will now negate the bad tier multiplier of the latter. However, you don't get the extra tier and the times 0.75 damage multiplier stays. Getting additional ones of either item will add the same amount of extra tiers as mentioned before. Each 2020 adds one extra tier and each Mutant Spider adds two. The same mechanics apply to 2020 plus Inner Eye. The bad tier multiplier is ignored, but you don't get an extra tier out of the first 2020 and also keep the bad damage multiplier. And once again, each additional 2020 or Inner Eye adds one extra tier, while each Mutant Spider adds two new tiers. The fire rate multipliers of Inner Eye and Mutant Spider do not stack with each other. Getting both only grants the worst of the two, which is the times 0.421 of Mutant Spider. Be aware that only your first tier stack item grants the full amount of extra tiers. The first Mutant Spider here granted plus 2 and not plus 3 because I already had Inner Eye before. The first 2020 will add one extra tier to each side of the whiz shots. After that you need one 2020 per whiz shot if you want to add an extra tier to both of them. The first and the second inner eye will add one extra tier to each side of the whiz shots. After that you need two inner eyes to add one extra tier to both of them. The first Mutant Spider will add two extra tiers to each side of the whiz shots. However, each additional Mutant Spider will only add one tier to each side instead. Polyphemus increases your damage by plus 4 and then doubles it after, but it grants a times 0.42 multiplier to Isaac's fire rate. The item does not stack with itself, however, it does have some synergies with the other items that I need to show you. The fire rate multiplier of Polyphemus does not stack with those of Inner Eye and Mutant Spider. You only get the worst one, which is the times 0.421 of Polyphemus or Mutant Spider. However, this also comes with a drawback. The huge times 2 damage multiplier of Polyphemus is changed to a flat plus 5 damage. However, this still results in way more DPS overall. 2020 also changes Poly's damage multiplier to a flat plus 5, while also adding its own times 0.75 multiplier. However, it also negates the bad fire rate multiplier of Polyphemus. Additional 2020s will not change the stats any further, but each one will still add an additional tier to each shot. Let's talk about Monstro's Lung now. It applies a times 0.23 fire rate multiplier and changes Isaac's tiers into a powerful charge attack that shoots a barrage of 14 tiers at once. Getting multiple instances of the item will add 12 additional tiers to the barrage for each of them without lowering the fire rate any further. However, I would not recommend to combine it with 2020. It will only add 2 extra tiers to the barrage while still applying its times 0.75 multiplier, which results in way lower DPS. Combining Lung with Inner Eye is also not the best idea. The Eye adds 5 tiers to the barrage, but it also adds its own times 0.51 fire rate multiplier, resulting in lower DPS overall. The same is true for Lung plus Mutant Spider. The Spider adds a total of 7 extra tiers to the barrage, but it also applies its own times 0.42 fire rate multiplier, which is not really worth it. The maximum amount of tiers you can have in one barrage is 50. It does not matter how many of the just mentioned items you have simultaneously, and this cap is reached by having 4 monstrous lungs. However, the Wiz does not stack with the tier count of the lung like the other 3 items, but adds an entire second barrage of tiers instead, which allows you to break the cap of 50.
He's the number one.
Isaac!
God's favorite son. His flowing robes reach down from heaven.